Mama Safari is a tea picker. She used to work long hours and make little money because she was picking poor quality leaves. But training from TradeMark East Africa taught her that picking two leaves and a bud made the best tea. With the improved picking, she got more money, bought a small farm and employed people. TradeMark East Africa is making it easier for Mama Safari to further her business and provide employment.